Welcome back. You're watching the Young Tech Dream Decade. On the YT Buzz, we're going to tell you about an emerging trend. KPMG has pegged the cleaning business in India at over 5,000 crore rupees. No wonder then that corporates and young startups are looking to cash in on this opportunity. That's exactly what Anshul Gupta did when he launched Quick Clean, his brand of laundromats, last year. He's currently got two operational in Delhi and now he's hoping to take the franchisee route to expand. Here's Anshul and Quick Clean. Washing your dirty linen in public now gets a whole new meaning. And this courtesy Quick Clean, a do-it-yourself laundromat service brought to India by 24-year-old Anshul Gupta. Stumbling on this opportunity while buried in a pile of laundry in the US, Anshul came back to India to launch Quick Clean in December of 2010. Starting up with two stores in Delhi, Quick Clean allows customers to use its facility for 150 rupees to clean a machine full of dirty clothes.
It's a mass laundry solution, wherein people have to spend just 150 bucks for getting rid of their 1 week laundry. You can compare this to a saloon thing. People go to saloon to get their haircuts and all, they end up spending 1 hour. It's the same thing. You have to come to our outlet, spend 1 hour, enjoy the music, use the Wi-Fi, and in the meantime your clothes being laundered.
Importing not just the concept but even equipment from Europe, Anshul started off with investments of 80 lakh rupees. And in 6 months of operations, Quick Clean has served over 2,000 customers, crossing revenues of 3 lakh rupees. But starting up in the 5,200 crore rupee unorganized laundry business in India wasn't easy.
Main challenge was the day we opened our first outlet. People thought it was a retail outlet for washing machines. We have to tell them that it's not a retail outlet for washing machines. It's a facility, it's a concept we have launched it, wherein you can bring your clothes, use these machines as a rental basis, use this machine to wash it, get it dried in 1 hour. Presently, we are facing a challenge of developing a brand in this unorganized laundry segment.
With plans to take the brand pan-India, Quick Clean is now exploring the franchisee route. Collaborating with six other entrepreneurs across the country to set up laundromats, Anshul has already tied up with Electrolux Sweden to source equipment and inputs for its stores and even set up similar facilities for residential complexes.
We are planning to open 20 company outlets by March 2013. We are taking this facility across India through the franchising route. We finalized 4 franchisees in South, one in Bangalore, Hyderabad, Chennai and Pune. We finalized 2 franchisees in Gujarat, Ahmedabad and Gandhinagar. Along with that, we have started a consulting service wherein we have joined hands with Electrolux Professional to develop the vended laundry in India.
Anshul here is wishing you the very best of luck. Like Anshul, if you'd like to write to us, our email address is youngtechs@network18online.com. Also, do visit our Facebook page. We've got a lot of activities planned around our 10th anniversary, so come join the fun. Before we head out on this episode, a quick programming note. TechSparks is back. That's right, it's a chance for all you techpreneurs to showcase your ideas and get yourself some interesting opportunities. 7th of May is when the first round kicks off at IIT Delhi. Catch Young Tech to find out more. We'll see you next week. Till then, from all of us here, goodbye and thanks for watching.